So, I'm about to hitchhike from Prague to Denmark. I'm just about to pack my bag, so got maps, some directions, some signs here. Let's see, the first one is gonna be Hanover. Then we got maps, we got a couple of cell phones, chargers, money, passport, clothes, and the backpack. So I'm heading off now. Out to the spot where I think I might be able to get a ride. So I've been traveling across Prague. Because I found this spot online, or this website that said that there was a good spot up here. So I don't really know where I am, but hopefully there's an intersection coming up here somewhere. So I found the highway, but I can't see the spot where I'm supposed to get on. Hopefully it'll be on the other side. The weather today is really autumn. So we got 5 to 10 degrees, cloudy, got a bit of rain, so dull day for hitchhiking, but hope for the best. So I ended up spending an hour walking in the wrong direction, so still haven't found a spot to start hitchhiking. So there it is, my stop, McDonald's and a gas station. Hopefully I can get a ride from there. So this is my spot. McDonald's, McDrive is here, and then this is right beside the highway. No German cars though, so I think it might take a while. So I got a ride with a Czech guy.
Und das ist what? X, kann man Xus?
Xus?
Das ist Xus.
Ja, das ist ein Xus. Und wir fahren nach Tbilis. Jetzt. Tbilis?
Tbilis,
ja. So I made it to Tbilis with this Czech guy who only spoke broken German like me. So quite interesting conversation we had. He was a meat salesman, and then he just started an internet business selling drilling machines or something like that. So yeah, cool guy. I got off at this pretty bad, think it's not the best spot to gas station.
Vögel, aber nicht über den Kopf ziehen, das will der Papa nicht sehen. Dann muss der Papa mit dir schimpfen. Luisa, runter mit der Tüte.
So, I just got a ride with a guy in a real American car. Buick Grand Avenue. Real cool car. I like those kind of wobbly American classics. So I'm in Dresden now in Germany, so across the border, and he made a detour to get me off at a pretty good spot, so I'm hoping that this will be even easier than the last one. So it's probably it's 3 o'clock, so I'm quite a bit behind schedule, but we'll see. So it's really foggy here in Dresden, and I've been here for an hour now looking for a car. I've been asking all the cars that pull up to get gas, and I can't seem to find a ride going in my direction of Hanover, so it's looking kind of bleak. It's 4 o'clock and I got 2 hours, 2-3 hours of sunlight left. Finally, I'm getting out of Dresden, not far, but still, it's a ride. So this is my next ride. Finally, found. So the ride was good, quick. I got warm again, but it didn't last that long. It was only less than 100 kilometers. So I'm out in the cold again, and it's getting really, really cold. So nice to get warmed up. But I'm stuck at an even smaller gas station now. So hey, back to the fun part. So I just got a ride with the truck leading there, Uwe, the truck driver, in wife beater shirt and everything. He spoke a German that I couldn't really understand, so it was quite funny having a conversation with a guy when you're not like only picking up one or two words in every sentence. But I'm in Plötzenthal, and as you can see, it's dark, which was what I hoped to avoid. But I didn't, so it's about 7 o'clock now, I think. Yeah, it's 5 to 7. And I've probably still got another 100-150. So, yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how I'm going to make it from here. But I'm still alive and I'm making progress, so it's good. So it looks like I'm lucky. I'm at Plötzenthal, and I just found a guy who was driving döner kebab meat, and he's on his way to Bremen, so I should be able to get a ride all the way to Braunschweig. So if everything works out, I'm at my destination in an hour and a half. That was the last ride of the day. I'm in Braunschweig. Now it's just to wait for Dennis and Jenny to pick me up. So it's 9 o'clock now, so I've been on the road since about 12. So that's 9 hours. I thought it would take 6, so yeah, well, I'm here. Woo! So it's 10 o'clock in the morning. I spent the night with Dennis and Jenny, and now I'm on the back to the hitchhiking game. So today my goal is to get to Denmark, more precisely Aarhus. Yesterday I did 450 kilometers in 9 hours. Today I'm hoping to do 530 and less than that, like 7 or 8 hopefully, but we'll see. It's cold again today and it's very gray, but so it took me 2 hours here by Braunschweig, it took me 1.5 hour here at Braunschweig, and there wasn't that many cars going in my direction, but I found 2 Danish cars. They're not going all the way to Denmark, however, they're going to Schleswig. But yeah, I got a ride at least until Hamburg, so that's another 200 kilometers, so cool. So the last ride I got was actually with a couple of Danish guys who were going to buy a motorcycle, in a weird place in Germany, but it turns out that the guy they're buying it from is bringing it to the highway. So I can ride with the Danish guys all the way to Aarhus, which is my target. So only one ride today, but it's gonna take me all 530 kilometers. So pretty good. We're just waiting for them to bring the... Oh, here comes the... here's the car with the motorbike back.
Yes. kilometers kø fra restepladsen Ålsbro, men den skulle altså snart gå i opløsning. Til gengæld så er vi lige nu.
Yes, I made it to Denmark. 900 kilometers in 2 days. I'm standing right outside Aarhus where Christian is picking me up. So that's it for this video. Yeah. Nice travel.
Det kan vi godt køre, ja. We'll be right back.